Bristol Community College Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra Problem 51. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 51. We have 2y minus 1 in parentheses times 5y squared minus 2y plus 4 in parentheses. So I have to systematically multiply every item in the first set of parentheses times every item in the second set of parentheses, combine what can be combined, and see if I match one of the four available answers that are given. So we start off with 2y times 5y squared. So first the numbers, 2 times 5 is 10, and then y times y squared will be y cubed, or y to the third. So now next, 2y times negative 2y. So 2 times negative 2 is negative 4. Again, I concentrate on the numbers first, then I do the variables. Y times y would be y to the second, or y squared. And now, 2y times 4 will be 8y. It's positive 8y. So that takes care of the 2y from the first set of parentheses. Now I'll do the same process with the negative 1 that's next to that 2y. So negative 1 times 5y squared is negative 5y squared. Then negative 1 times negative 2y will be plus 2y. And finally, negative 1 times 4 is minus 4. So now I've multiplied everything out. Now I have to combine whatever can be combined. So starting with the 10y cubed, as I look through the rest of my answer, there are no other y cubes. So the 10y cubed is done just the way it is. The next thing I have are y squares. I do have some y squares. There's a negative 4y squared and a negative 5y squared. So if I put those together, that's negative 9y squared. So now the y squares are done. And again, pay attention to the sign. Negative 4, negative 5 combined for negative 9. Now, just the y to the first powers, I have 8 of them in one spot, 2 in another. Positive 8, positive 2 go together for 10y to the first. The y to the first are done. And the only thing left is the minus 4. There's nothing left to combine it with. So I have an answer of 10y to the third minus 9y squared plus 10y minus 4. And as I look at my four possible options, option C is an exact match, 10y to the third minus 9y squared plus 10y minus 4. So the answer to problem number 51 is option C.